Hi guys. Wanted to share some of my goodies with you. Thank you to my sister Ifama and Dana and Lisa and Azriel for being my lifeline. You know, well, I'll save that for the next video. This video is for Linda's Art Spot. Thank you, Linda, for working with me. I appreciate your understanding and your kindness and everything else. Your good prices on your Etsy shop. Now, some of you may know that I make crystal healing jewelry. And this is what I have wanted to do for a very, 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 very long time. Make some crystals with some clay. Now, of course, the healing part of clay is the actual handling of it that absorbs my love and intention. Okay? So, love how she puts that, huh? Yes, I love that. You know I'm a fanatic for good packaging. So I finally found a video that shows me, you know, it gets me started on taking the crystal and putting the design on it, wrapping it with clay, all that good stuff. So, and then my sister Ifama sent me to this lady, because she has beautiful stamps. Oh, you can't really see the design. I put the video for those others of you that have been looking for a year and a half, like me, for a video that teaches you how to do this. I won't leave you hanging. Okay, here's the designs. And the one I will probably start with today is this one. So, where am I? There I am, sorry. This one. So, was my camera tilted? Yes, it is, sorry. Sorry about that, hang on. There, it's a little bit better. So, you have your clay, which I bought. I don't know if that's this or not. Probably is. And you just press it, and then you make, yeah, you'll see the video. And of course, my sister told me to get some other stuff, like some poly paste, and I got some little tiny crystals to practice on. Thank you for shopping with Linda's Art Spot. Isn't that beautiful? Thank you, thank you, thank you, Linda. So the first thing I want to see, you know, is not the poly paste. It's my crystals, and I specifically bought these so I could start wrapping. See, they're just really tiny. So yeah, you guys get your PayPal ready. I don't know, depending on how long it takes me to make it, probably only charge like 10, 15 bucks for a little tiny pendant with my new clay designs on it. I am so excited. Linda, thank you, thank you, thank you. I greatly appreciate all of your listening and paying attention to me. I will definitely be back with more and more money. So, you guys stop by Linda's Art Spot and visit her and get a lot of your own goodies. And I'm gonna pick these all back and get ready for my next video. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Linda. I really appreciate you. And yes, oh, we can't put this in the reviews no more, huh? I forgot about that. Oh, well, I'm going to send this to you in a conversation. And it will be here on YouTube. Thank you very much, Linda. You have no idea how much I appreciate you. Yes, I'm going to be marketing your shop a lot, okay? Have a great day, Linda, and thank you again. And for everyone else, come on over to Tasha L. Harris, all one word, on Facebook. Or you can drop in tashastouch.com or theangels.us. That's theangels.us. Have a great day.